Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Coming up soon, we can hopefully expect to see some more Starlink missions launch. The next launch, the Starlink 76 mission, is currently scheduled for Saturday 28th at 6:49am UTC or 2:49am EDT. Then, later in the day, we could see yet another Starlink launch. The Starlink 625 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 28th at 11:13pm UTC or 7:13pm EDT. There was an article posted related to satellites that SpaceX will be launching for ESA at some point. It says, SpaceX and the European Space Agency recently signed an agreement for two launches next year, each carrying two Galileo satellites. There was an interesting article posted that I wanted to share. It says four UK astronauts could soon be heading into orbit on an all-British mission. Houston-based Axiom has signed a memorandum of understanding with the UK Space Agency to try to make it happen. Yesterday, SpaceX did some full-stack Starship testing and posted this video saying Starship and Super Heavy were loaded with more than 10 million pounds of propellant today in a flight-like rehearsal ahead of launch. SpaceX also posted these cool pictures of the full stack undergoing testing. They said vehicle is ready for the second test flight of a fully integrated Starship pending regulatory approval. Finishing up the video today, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website. SpaceX did some testing last week and also yesterday as well. All other possible closures for this week have now been cancelled. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.